Where does this take us?
Great work.
Hey, how'd you get back there?
Oh. Sorry. Didn't realize where I was. So we've like come full circle. Whoop. It's Kelly Spratz. I earned it. Fair and square.
I was wondering what they do with their waste. I guess they just chuck it down here. Where's it all go?
Down there. You're a friendly one? Do we dare?
How about I stay up top? You know, keep watch, okay?
Well, there's frozen dinners. Can't pass up a good frozen dinner. Dead body down here. Crumpled instructions. Frankie got a lead on some local salvage. One of Groundbreaker's old hangars was bricked over until someone found it by poking around the stevedore's quarters, if that's how you say it. Lilia gave us the go-ahead to plant her flag once we clear out the new arrivals. I'm sending you to scout. Look for a loose panel. You've got to climb on top of their bunks and head toward the back wall. Lilia says we should watch our backs. She thinks we're being tailed. In other words, typical Lilia. Old hangars are bricked over. Stevedore's quarters. Loose panel on top of the bunks. Okay. Maybe we'll find something there. Hopefully it wouldn't end up the same way as this person. Have fun, little guys. Fresh air. Oh, it passes for it anyway on this hunk of rusted bolts. Yeah, I'm just trying to fit in.
This place has a smell, right? It's not just me. Like mold and old socks.
That's probably from back here. Let me just fix that for you.
Huh?
Heh?
Stay in the public areas, and we'll get along fine.
I'm afraid it's a little late for that.
I know she's in there, Mfuru.
Who?
That maniac on Monarch still screaming into the comms void. Getting real sick of it.
What the hell?
I'm sorry about the heat. Chief Tennyson will get the radiators fixed soon. Of course, this heat sure makes a zero-G brew extra refreshing. It's an ale that's good for what ails you. Oh, and it's not the best choice. It's Spacer's choice. Taste the freedom. A lot of slogans to keep track of.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes I forget.
Okay. So you've got this whole mask or bubble on your head, but I have to ask you about the hat.
I'm bound to satisfy headgear-related inquiries. Please send any complaints to our consumer care headwear division.
You doing all right in there?
Oh, I'm having a stellar day. And not just because I'm legally obligated to say so. Almost as stellar as a Spacer's Choice is affordable.
Can you see in there?
I can see all of the top quality merchandise in the Spacer's Choice catalog, which is available here at a reasonable price.
Okay, so you've got a catalog stuffed in there with you. Or it's just hyperbole. Where, how do you brush your teeth?
Spacer's Choice regrets that we don't sell toothpaste at this time, but we're always working on delivering exciting new products to our customers. Sprout Wash, Mouthwash, and Mantifloss are among the exciting line of dental goods currently in development.
Sprout Wash. Mantifloss. From the way of the questions, I'm thinking this is permanent. Do you miss eating solid food?
Don't miss out on these deals. You'll find none like them on all of Groundbreaker. Or anywhere in the Halcyon colony.
Do you have to sleep with that on?
Trouble sleeping? Try our Lunar Eclipse Mix. That's two handfuls of pep pills washed down with a hearty swig of 2-hour energy brew. The blast will send you through the stratosphere, and the crash will knock you out gold, guaranteed.
Do you ever not answer with an ad? Does Spacer's Choice make you wear that?
Add an additional 10% to your purchase today, and the proceeds will be donated to Spacer Cares, our premier corporate welfare program. At Spacer's Choice, we care about your health and emotional well-being. That's why we put Martin through 6 years of vendor school, only to make him wear this hat.
Do you need me to help you get you out of there?
Even if my contract didn't forbid it, I think it's part of me now. Now, are you ready to make Spacer's Choice Lunar Green Moonmouth Lozenges a part of you? Lunar Green, the future is spearmint.
That's horrible, though. I am addressing the man beneath the mask. Are you okay, sir?
Damn it. No slogan for that one. Look, this hat, my job. It may not seem like much to a brave space captain, but they're all that I have. If there are self-made purgatories, then we all have to live in them. Mine can be no worse than someone else's. Now, if we're done with the chit-chat, I hope you don't mind if I make the most of this short life and try to be the best moon person I can be.
Sorry if I pushed you too hard there, Martin.
It's fine. I should be stronger than this. Thanks for taking an interest.
You're a human being.
Speaking of interest, can I interest you in some quality budget goods? At Spacer's Choice, we cut corners so you don't have to.
Well, you obviously work for Spacer's Choice. Have you ever been to Edgewater?
Heard of it. My orientation Aetherwave showed that famous Saltuna cannery, which I'm sure smells as good as it looks.
It's not so bad. They're struggling, but they've got good hearts.
That's true.
Yeah. I hope they're gonna be okay.
That's a Spacer's Choice beer. Take what you have, polish it up, and make the best of it. So, what can I get you? Some soap? Everyone loves soap. Everyone will love you for using it, too.
I'm sure it's appreciated. What do you sell here?
Anything and everything. Whatever you want. We got it. And when you need a replacement, we got that too.
Must be shoddy quality if it needs replacing.
Just the opposite. Spacer's Choice items are always new. Hot off the shelves, because customers just can't stop buying new stuff. Oh, sorry. Got the line wrong. You want me to do it again?
No, don't bother.
Okay, customer's always right. Thanks. Moving on. You could go broke buying overpriced Aramid gear, or you could buy from us at a much more reasonable rate.
But it sounds like Aramid gear won't break the first time you use it.
That's why you should get a backup or three. Become a frequent buyer. Join our Friendship Rewards program. Program currently unapproved in Alpha, rewards and friendship pending.
Let's see what you have for sale.
Have a look.
Oh, I've got a 31% discount. That's right, they approve of me, or they're revering or something. How about this thing I just bought? Or found, rather. Well, no, actually. Between you and me, I bought it. Oh, not a heavy machine gun. Tactical? Oh, I have a tactical. I have a tactical. That was sad and kind of creepy.
Careful where you smoke. The crew bills us for air filtration.
Hmm. No one coming, right? I'll sell those pistols back. Tossball card from Marina Bekeshko. Bekeshko has prevented the most foot and hand goals of any darling's Goldie. Magpix. Defective Moon Man helmet. Huh. That's his old helmet, huh? It shows up under armor. Huh? Two armor. No problems. Everything's fine. Haha. Temperament plus one. Huh. Oh, there's more of this. Yep, I'm terrible. I know. Want some light pistols?
You should give our latest product a try. Holy holy toxin-free. Now with activated charcoal. Don't take my word for it. See for yourself. Make a choice. Spacer's choice.
I thought that was an anti-Cleo product.
Have a look.
Pleasure doing business with you.
In the docking base?
Yeah, about 10 years back. That was before Bedford negotiated for a bigger office on the promenade.
Must be good at his job.
Better than the last. Between you and me, though, He works twice as hard for himself as he does for the board.
Prerogative of management. Still, there's a lot more corporate ships in the bay these days.
This, the place I've been? Yes, I've been in there. Let's check out the rest and go.
Ooh, can we rent an upstairs room?
We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following.
I'm not gonna rent a room at all.
Tossball finals are scheduled to air soon, but a scandal has rocked the league and thrown this pivotal game into question. Both teams have tested negative for performance-enhancing stims. A tossball first.
Hmm.
Coaches and referees are debating how and if this behavior could lead to an unfair advantage. You've been listening to Halcyon News. Your mandated duty as a good citizen of Halcyon.
Hmm. Be-doop.
How do you do? And welcome to the rest and go. We used to be the go and rest, but folks never knew when to leave. Sorry. Business has been slow. Anything to occupy the time.
How's life on the ground, Baker?
Fine, as long as the board keeps its grubby mitts to itself. Chief Tennyson holds the ship together, the promenade holds our economy together, and Sublight is the shoddy jewel in our rusty old crown.
How does Groundbreaker keep the board at bay?
Our Chief Tennyson has an independent streak, same as her mother and grandmother who rode this ship on the crossing. There's a reason the board's embassy is a glorified shoebox. While Junlei Tennyson lives and breathes, Groundbreaker remains free.
Hmm. Do you do business with the promenade merchants?
Of course. Most of our supplies come and go through merchants. Company ships and salvage runs are the only traffic we tend to get. I try and steer clear of that creepy fellow in the moon mask.
Huh.
If there's a cost to being a company man, he paid it in spades.
Yeah, that's way over the top. I actually like to help him somehow, but I don't think he wants to be helped. You mentioned Sublight.
Our local garbage collectors. That Lilia Hagen never met a debris field she didn't like. She freely admits she planted her roots in Groundbreaker to escape board oversight. But I think there's more to it. She's unusual in the head, that one.
Well, I'm looking for Gladys.
Oh, you can't miss her. Right behind you, number two. First unit on the left, or second unit from the right, depending on which direction you count from.
I'll be on my way. She's over there. I just want to look around a little bit first.
We interrupt your regularly scheduled.
Don't mind if I do?
For the following story. And now for a special word from Chairman Rockman.
Greetings. Nice coming in, because I'm going to close this.
In these profitable times.
Mag picks acquired. Whisper quiet muzzler. 50 bits. Unlock with key. Oh. An advanced defensive helmet. That's nice. Look at that. 115 bits. I like it. Geographic scanner. Interactable highlight range plus 5 meters. Installs an external sensor netting which detects interactable objects in increased range. So that's an armor mod. 30 more bits. Let me just look at this helmet. Oh, wait. Advanced defensive. But this is 26. This is much better. Never said stuff. I mean, there you go. Yeah, it's just different colors. I guess these are more sturdy colors. What beeped? I need another key card for that. Maybe we'll find one. Oh, there's something sitting in here. Nanner spank? What's that? Oh, is that the bananas? No, those are buncher nanners. Nanner spank, a delightfully banana reminiscent carbonated beverage. Mind attributes plus one for a minute. Parents, spank your children. Okay. Alright, if I can find two more key cards, we can get in both of those. If I can find just one key card, I can get in one of those. Funny how that works, isn't it? Am I overloaded now? I am. Do you? Can I?
Still getting acquainted?
Can't
go.
I want to sell things. Might as well sell it to you.
Have you tried our dehydrated water tablets? Just add air.
Just
don't
add
take my
air.
Word for it. See for yourself. Have a look.
Alright. I need to sell a bunch of things. A lot of ammo at this point. You know, Can I give this to Parvati? How do I give it to Parvati? Oh. Okay, well, she's got 16, this is 17, here we go. Overhauled power helmet, what about Vicar? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. You might just... It's packing now. Alright.
Looking for some Spacer's Jaw? It's recommended by 11 out of 10 Spacer's Choice medical professionals.
11?
Don't take my word for it. See for yourself. Have a look.
11 out of 10. Okay, I'm not sure how that works. This has got no weight. I might as well hang on to it. Revolver, I think I used. I wasn't too impressed by it. Bolter pistol. I like that one. Let me just take another look. Well, she's got plenty of stuff. These are her weapons? Oh, no, this is me. Oh, never mind. Parvati, okay. Alright, take this out. I can't. Alright. Okay. He's got the sword off. Okay, that's good enough, I guess.
What can I do for you? Need some Adreno? It's good for you. Spacer's promise.
Yeah.
Don't take my word for it. See for you. Have a look.
Okay. Light assault rifle. Light machine gun. So the light assault rifle is 180. Light machine gun is 320. Oh, this is buy, never mind. Security blade is 79. Not as good as this. So Parvati's got this impact hammer. Saw that one. And there's another one. Light assault rifle. I don't know why I just want to hold on to the shovel, actually. Alright. Now this stuff, you probably have a lot of these things. Pep pills. Companion ability cooldown. I'll keep a few of them. Base, oh, that's gonna be good. Adrena time is good. This stuff, I don't like when... hold on to that. I don't like the stuff that gives a harmful... status effect. Immunize against... okay. Like... personal attributes. So it's about the same as this. Mock apple cider. Basically, you have a lot of different things that do the same thing. Spacer's Corona. So I guess I'll keep the mock apple cider for that. This I don't like as you crash on it. Knowing me, I'll crash at the exact worst moment. What else we got? So anti-Cleo's is the antibiotics cream. Or antibiotics cream. And mods. Huh. Mods actually weigh half a pound. Thing is, I don't have a weapon that I'm settled on as my favorite weapon. So I kind of don't want to waste these. Let's get rid of a few of them. I have a lot of these. Yeah, one more. Okay. These don't weigh anything. Okay, how are we doing now with weight? Much better. Right.
This is Halcyon.
Now I can actually move.
Regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story. Remember Auntie Cleo? Because she remembers me.
Discovered stuff. And
when you were sick, who took your temperature? When you were hungry,
spacer.
As you were.
Auntie Cleo.
Oh.
I have to say, Miss Holcomb, you are surprisingly adept in combative situations.
Why do I suspect you're about to make fun?
You are quite handy with that hammer.
I like to hit things that annoy me.
Easy does it.
Telling me easy does it, or her? Squatter's Journal. I served on two corporate freighters before I got stranded here. Everyone's heard my sob story, but no one's listening. To them, I'm just background radiation. Wasn't my fault the captain decided to take off early. Wasn't my fault no one checked the crew manifest. Wasn't my fault they replaced me with a full-timer. Now I'm filthy, bitless, and bedless. For as anyone's concerned, I'm groundbreaker trash. That's how I live. And if no one agrees to take me on as crew, I suppose that's how I'll die. Did this person die here? Got a few different beds around here, though. Bogies that way. Should go ahead and get rid of them. Okay, that must be on the other side of this wall then. Ah, I keep doing that. If I do. Maybe they're up there, whatever's up, wherever that goes. Alright, let's take a look up here before we talk to what's her name.